I could use a couple hoes like you.
Think, 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 think. You.
Silly joke, damn, I mean really though. I guess the brothers ain't aware that I'm packing them. Respect your lacking them, so now I'm straight jacking them. I'm coming like the monster in your closet, so you know this ain't a joke, cause your skull is gonna get broke. Soak your mind, your brain cells a little bit, cause the bliss I push you're not gonna get. I thought you was cool if you could hang. I'm not chitty chitty, so you don't get the bang bang. I put that ass on a lower shelf. See ya, I wouldn't want to be a keeper, gonna read it to you. But yet know that I'm a strong black woman. Save the hoes for your mama, before you get jacked with some lanes wooden back. In case you didn't know, get off my toes and my strap. On the mic I get loose, but I'm not loose. But I'll knock your screw loose, cause I got juice. Put the fat noose right around your neck and get wrecked. Put you in check, take my respect and jet to the next set.
Bang.
Then I hit you smack dab with another, right in your eye, rock a bye bye brother.
I ain't your home.
Before I flip up the script, that's it. And give it Zizzy or the dome of a nitwit. Miscellaneous and slick, go with the wood stick. And any brother with whole beef, call me out of my name, chief, and you'll be walking around with no teeth. Trying to stain my brain with a bad name and claim that I'm a homie, yo, that's a damn shame. I got the stick to break your dome in half, to step up and see who gets the last laugh. How do you figure? Yes, I get bigger. I keep the wood stick, no need for a trigger.
Ho or slut,
I ain't your hoe.